take new assembly. DOS. Rod. Assembly. Insert new component. Cap. Match surface must be concentrated. Match this hole and this hole must be concentrated. Insert components, large bearing, nut, holes must be concentric, nut. This edge, inner edge, edge, and this edge must be coincident. Insert component. Small bearing, mat, the surface, and the surface must be concentric. Mat, this hole and this hole must be concentric. So this is, now we want to insert the nut and bolt. Go to library, toolbox, engine bolts, screw, nut and bolt. Flange bolt M16, length must be 900. Two bolt mat. The surface must be concentrated. Mat. Surface. Surface must be coincident. Surface, this integral surface must be concentric. Mat, this surface, mat, space. This space must be coincident. Now again go to toolbox. External nut. Flanger nut M16. Cylindrical surface. This must be concentric. Mesh. This face. This must be coincident. Cylindrical surface must be concentric. Met. This surface must be coincident. So this is the connecting rod assembly. Thank you for watching the video.